as I follow the story of a group of people that bought a 1,000-acre chunk.
Very morbid books. And if you don't like morbid books, I wouldn't recommend it. But if you don't mind that sort of thing, then I would recommend it. Very good. Very graphic. Like, probably one of the most graphic books I've ever read, but it's me. So, though I did enjoy reading it. Benjamin Markowitz, A Weekend in New York. Everyone else just put challenge, but I haven't read it yet, so I'm gonna read it. It's just looking excited to read. And that's my update for now.
Thank you.